fuck do you mean you don't have any socks? how can that possibly be true? You literally do not have a single other pair of socks besides the one currently on your feet. Another pair of your socks literally does not exist. If I were to go home, if I were to go to your home and look inside your sock drawer, and in your laundry basket, and in your washer, and in your dryer, and the table next to your washer and dryer, I would find absolutely nothing that could be called a pair of your socks. You are telling me that the pair of socks currently on your feet are the one and only pair of socks that you, as a human being, could call your own? Then here. Take my pair of socks. Take my pair of socks right off my feet, right now. I will happily give you the one and only pair of socks that I have here at the theater, just so that I can be sure you now have another pair of socks. I will walk around completely barefoot for the rest of the show, just so that I know that there exists somewhere in this world another pair of socks that you can call your own.
Okay? You're not talking about a pair of socks, are you?
No.
Are you talking about something else?
Yeah.
Do you want to really talk about it?
No.